Hey guys, Yesman here. Gonna bring you FIFA 13 Race to Division 1 and Ultimate Team Part 19. So, in my last episode, I could have won, but it like disconnected, then nothing happened. So, let's get on with the next game. Hey, ooh. Pretty good squad. Give him that. Give him that. Anyway, let's go. Let's get part 19 done. Let's do this. Let's go, let's go. Hopefully, if he doesn't. Come on! Come on! Come on. Come on. Let's go.
Well, I think they are. I mean, one or two hits maybe dropped towards the end of that defeat, but they've had a chance to pick themselves up in between. And, they need to be
yes, Walker. Carl Walker. Wait. Yes, who's that? Michael Arteta, is it? Oh, yeah, Arteta. Is it? Michael Arteta. Third minute. Wait, 1-0? Not 1-0. Is he going to take center off? Yes. By the way, from now on, I'm going to what's it called? I'm gonna buy one player in every two parts. So if it's part 19. Part 19 is now. Then in part 21, I will be buying a new player for the squad. And then it'll be like that. And then in, I think part 23, I would buy a new one. Well, let's just see how it goes. I'm not 100% sure of how it's gonna work, but that's why I was sounding like I wasn't sure. So I'll just see how it goes. I'm sorry if I'm wrong. Sorry about that if I'm wrong. So, I was just trying to think, but sorry if I'm wrong to anybody. Sorry if I'm wrong. I was just trying to think, but yeah. So let's get on with the game. That's what you came for, a bit of FIFA, isn't it? I think you came for some FIFA, didn't you? So I think you did, because of the title. Direct, shoot, and you should. Oh. I was gonna say you should score, but it's okay. I understand. Come on. Oh, Ben Arfa. Come on, Raphael. Yeah, I have Raphael in the wrong place because I can't. Wait, I don't have a center back. So I think in the next step, in the net, like sort of like Well, the thing that was going on about, like, earlier in the video, I'll probably get a new centre back. Like Kabul or something, I'm not sure. Shoot Smalling. Gibbs. Smalling. MBR. Somebody. Raphael. Smalling. Ramirez. Thank you. Come on, Ben Arfa. Oh. Come on, Tevez. Tevez, come on. Use your strength. Oh, I'm not fast though. Oh, almost chipped the keeper. Almost chipped the keeper. Good save, Vaughn. Sorry, I've been late, but. Come on, Tevez. Oh. Oh, is that deflected? I'm not sure if that was deflected. Come on, Raphael. That was just bad defending. Oh no. Uh-oh, what's this? Hopefully not. A red card! Put in the comments down below if that should be a red card. I felt like, yes, that should be a red card, or no, that should be a yellow card, or like, no, that should be an advantage, or no, that should be a yellow card, or something like that. Like, something like that. Because I'm not sure. Just see what you guys think. I'm gonna stop the video now. This is being the part 19 of the Race Division 1, and this has been Yes Man. Thanks for watching, and bye.